Dean Elmer, gross sexual imposition.
Judge, on the gross sexual imposition case, we're going to ask that you appoint the public defender's office to represent him. He's got 15 points on verified bond report. We ask the court to release him on recognizance, please.
Recommendation?
Judge, due to the allegations in the affidavit, requesting $100,000, no 10.
It's only an F4, Judge.
Vandalism, misdemeanor, same date and time.
Thank you, Judge.
Thank you. Yes.